Bunny, and welcome to Color Rule, and we are working on Nightfall. I scored this book because of Pat from Cajun Colors, Cajun Sunshine Crafts. She let us know that there was a sale on this book for $5.75. This is my first hardcover book, and it's my first book from any of those in that area. I don't have Hannah Carlson, I don't have Rita Berman, I don't have, it's my first one. I think the only other foreign coloring books I have is Kirby and Nick. And I think Kirby's from the Philippines and Nick is from Indonesia, so yeah. Anywho, I'm starting on this girl right here, this lady right here. And I filmed it, but then I went to sharpen a pencil and forgot that there was a lead stuck in here. And so I had to stop filming. Anywho, we back on this. So we're using violet. We're using Prismacolors. We're using violet 932. Prima violet 1008. Mulberry 995 and black, which is 935, and the black was right here. So now, how do I want to play her hair? I might want to. Okay. think I'm gonna do is need some white highlights in some places. I'm gonna try to do that technique. Go ahead and fill in the color here. I'm just gonna go ahead and bring that all the way down here. Then purple violet is the next one. And then I think for the flowers, I'm gonna do red and oranges. So make it kind of like fall colors. No, I went too far in with the mulberry. I'm Maybe I'll use some pink. We'll add colors on y'all. No, Prima Red will be the closest. Just to kind of fade the okay, so we got one little section done. So I guess we'll take the processed red. So where would I put the white? Highlight, that's where I'll put the processed red on. Okay. Then I'm gonna put this primal violet up in here, up in here, up in here. Process red. Prima violet. And violet. Already done. after I watched some of the MTV Awards, Music Awards. Ain't that to catch Missy winning the Michael Jackson Vanguard Award and her performance, which never lets down. It was awesome. And I'm loving her new song, Throw It Back. I played it like 40 times in a row. It's a hot song, so I can't blame it. I love Missy. She was always different, always did her own thing, and deserved getting that award finally. Next person that should get that award, especially because it's not really just for music, it's for videos. So Busta Rhymes, and even though you can say, oh, Busta hasn't made too many videos lately, as far as creative videos go, nobody really messes with Busta Rhymes. Like, his videos are legendary. Like, you can watch them now and have just the most fun time watching those videos. Like, Pass the Cavassier is one of my favorite videos because it's takes on one of, you know, my favorite movies, which is Harlem Nights. And you could just tell the fun they had making that video and using the iconic lines from that movie. I mean, it was just awesome. So definitely Busta Rhymes needs his time to shine. People forget about him, but he's definitely hip-hop. You can't talk about innovative MCs and bars, the lyrics, punchlines, all that, without talking about Busta Rhymes, and that's just real. There's people who don't get their shine that should get their shine in lots of genres, but he needs to get his for real. And he's been around for a long time, like, because he used to be, if you didn't know, and you are into hip hop, then he used to be in a group called Leaders of the New School, which was a really dope group. And then he never really went like solo, like left the group and was like, oh, you know, I'm off this, so I'm gonna go solo. It's just some members of the group just was over, I guess, the politics of music, the music industry. And so he had really no choice but to go solo if he wanted to keep rapping. And, you know, the rest is history. And then when he came out with his Flipmo Squad, for that bit of time that they came out, you know, they were the squad. And Rob Digga is another person who doesn't get her recognition either. Like, she's a really awesome MC. So definitely need to start bringing out the history of hip hop for this younger generation, because it feels like in hip hop the music is getting lost. The history is getting lost. I think it's because now it's not about looking up the history of the genre that they're in. They all really just about making that money, making that bag. And hip hop wasn't really always about that. It was about lyrics and showing your skills and being the best. You know, the younger generation feel like we're being fuddy-duddies, but it's cool to have fun music, but the balance is gone in hip-hop. And that's really what it is. It's like we as older generation, golden age hip-hoppers, we appreciate the changing of music and that people have to, the music evolves and, you know, the younger generation is going to bring it in a different direction, but there should be a balance. And the balance was always, and it's not to say that there isn't conscious rappers and there isn't different subgenres in the hip hop, is that the people who are getting airplay are the same type of music. Whereas back in the day, everybody kind of got their own little piece of shine. You heard different types of music on the radio, and that's missing. And I don't hear what anybody says that is missing. And it's by design, it feels like. I'm glad like older MCs are coming back like, okay, yeah, we're not gonna let this be what hip hop is known for now. And you can't blame them. Because this is something that, you know, they brought in and they don't want to see it go to the wayside and become something that it was never supposed to be. So I'm loving it. I hope some more older MCs decide to come out the woodwork. To be honest, I want another Queen Latifah album. I don't know if it'll ever happen, but I would love to have another Queen Latifah album. I would love to have another MC Light album. This Light is that chick. Just my little two cents on the state of hip hop. And it can also go into the state of R&B as well. But R&B has always been a struggle as as it always gets the least amount of airplay, you have to pretty much a straight R&B artist usually doesn't go pop. And if they do, it's usually only their song, but they have a hard time crossing over. So that's a whole different thing. If I was not me. Difference, but we'll do it anyway. I love to see. Yesterday I didn't watch any football. See what games are on today. Watch a little football. think that's looking good. And then I'm gonna go in the purple and the violet. We'll do her face, and I'm still trying to figure out what colors to do her face. Let's take a I'm gonna take the press since we're out of here. I should have left that highlighter. Valid. And then guess I'll do purple. Excuse me. Okay, I'm guessing that is we can at once be follow that down. That is here. Okay, so there we go. Now color is in, and I think that's how I should have did it for those. Let's press this right on. Thank you. have a Christine Karen book, but I saw her flip through from Coloring Queen, and and it's available in PDF form. So yeah, I'm probably gonna get it at some point because I really like PDF options. So I'm gonna try to buy PDFs whenever possible, just so that artists know that hey, these PDF sales. And she has line art and she has grayscale. And I will say the choice, the line art, but the grayscale is nice too. Frank asked a question in the chat. I keep hearing about fright wings, and now I'm thinking it's creative haven. But, and I want to know, So this is basically what this stream is, just hair and hair. So I'm gonna continue to do it off stream. Check the time to see where we really are on time. Process runs, I need to switch back. I think when we come back, we'll work on what should we work on? Maybe the squirrel. Or flower or something. We'll work on something different for sure, because the hair will be done. I'm going to do that off camera, since we spent all this first part on hair. Yeah, because we're already an hour in and I'm still doing hair. But I know I'm probably gonna do this flower here in orange, maybe poppy in orange, because it goes well with purple. Actually, it makes it really pop. And then maybe these will just be maybe shades of red and yellow. So that'll be, I think that'll look nice. So maybe we'll do the flowers, do a couple of flowers. I just saw a flip through of Christine Karen's characters. So nice. I think I said that already. And go into So we're at an hour. I'm going to say bye. I'm going to finish the hair and then I'll come back and do flowers.